Hello, good evening, everyone. I think everyone is doing well. Today we are going to talk about cascade data. Cascade data help us when we have many information belonging, for example, in our case here. We have countries, we have regions, we have also towns. And now, when we want to go fastly, we want to do things quickly. We can use cascade data, and this one can make things order and help us to gain time. What's happening here about cascade data? The important things and the interesting things is just to know how to put those data in Excel form, and after you have just to copy them and go and paste in our Siva Kobo. What is happening here? The case, the instance we have here, we have, for example, I have country. You can countries. You can see Togo. Togo is a West African country. We have also USA. We have USA. United States of America. And now we have the regions of those countries. We have Central region, Maritime region, Savannah, New York, California, and we have cities, town. If I can call them towns, we have like from Togo we have Sokodelome, Dapan, and from USA we have New York City, San Francisco. How to put them here? Now, firstly, we have just to put our countries and how it should be. But make sure that this part is in small letters. Yes, Togo, USA, country, and so on. And now, when talking about regions, after filling this part, Central, Maritime, some regions, yeah, this part also should be in small letters. And we have to have the format we have here should be the same we have under name here. You can see Togo, 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 how it is written here should be written. The same way it should be the same way here. We have USA as you can see. I'm now talking about a town here. After filling this part also, this part should be small letters. From here, you can decide also to write it completely. Me, I have just abbreviate to go fast. As for this reason, I abbreviate. You can decide to Sokode, the full Sokode, and so on, but it will be in small letters. And now, the way we have written this side should be the same here. Can you see that I have like the same things here? It's just I copy and come and paste here under region because here is the part of region and under region here also. What we need to do is just to copy those things we put under our name variable name and come and put. Once this part is okay, I think that we have done like 90% of what we need to do before to use our cascade data. Okay, then at that time I can go in my Siva as usually. Okay, let me go in my Siva. Okay, it's coming. Please. Just taking time to download. Okay, here I have just to go there new, and from new just above build from scratch. Then we have just to click on it, and we can give that one AF26. You know AF26. Like here, we can just call it Cascade. And now. Usually, I'm taking other. I can just take other and now the country. Yeah, country can be just Afghanistan. And now we have that one. And now I can create my project. Yeah. Yeah, once I create my project now I can call that one. Yeah, Cascade. Yes. Okay. And now that's giving it a note. Should be note. Now, when I click or okay, let me restart that part. I have to go at the left, top left. Yes, here. The third things you can see when you click or you have your cursor on it, it will be written insert cascading select. When you click on it, it will ask you to paste your formatted table from Excel. And what we need to go to do is just to go there. Yeah. And copy it like that. And just come back. Yeah. And paste. And say done. Okay. Like that. Okay. You can see that we have all things in order. To the countries, the region, and now the town switches are coming. Let me save and show you something on preview part. Okay, then let us go there. You can see what is happening. We have country, region, town, but the part of regions will come only if I click on a country. Yeah, you can see when I click on USA, United States of America, I can have now the region New York, California. But if I decide now to click on one region, I can have now the town belonging to that region. Yeah, and then now if I change my country, you can see that now what is appearing here is those regions belong to Togo. And when I take a central region, I can have Sokode, which is the town of the central region. If I come and take maritime, you can see Lome. Lome is a town of central region. Yeah, that is the rule of cascade data. And that one is very helpful when we are dealing with a lot of cities, regions belonging to a country. It is really helpful. Because here we are just using some small data. So this is just like that, and very simple like that. Okay, I think that this video will help you to know how to deal with your data when you want to use a cascade data. Thank you so much, and have a good evening everywhere. Wow.